This is a vindication of Clarence Thomas in particular. He has been the justice who's been most full-throated in dissent in the cases like Grutter and the two Fisher, Texas cases, underscoring the plain meaning of the 14th Amendment and the fact that you shouldn't be able to discriminate by race. And you can tell in his long concurrence, which goes through the history of America's treatment of race under the law, that he takes great satisfaction in this judgment.